Hello everybody, we are Guild 18, and this is the second phase of our guild project where we try to solve the litter problem in the GTA. Here's a quick table of contents of what we will be covering today.
From phase 1 of our project, we came up with a problem statement. How might we create incentive for people to throw away their waste properly? We then chose to revise it slightly, and our new problem statement is, how might we encourage people to throw away their waste properly? The key idea is replacing the word incentivize with encourage. For our design alternatives, we came up with a lot of different and varying solutions, but here we have chosen our top three.
Our next design alternative is a creative media solution. Here, we intend to bring our desired result without a physical product, hiring actors, creating social media campaigns, and dedicated social media accounts are all a part of this design solution.
The second design alternative is smarter garbage cans. This solution seeks to modernize the current system of public space trash collection. The smarter garbage can improves on two things: efficiency and user encouragement. It can scan the trash type of the specific waste and have the user deposit the waste correctly. The encouragement aspect comes from rewarding consistent users with Presto credit when they scan their card at the correct terminal after depositing waste correctly.
For our next idea, we have the mobile Roomba garbage can. This one is very straightforward. It is an automated robot which picks up garbage off the ground. This picture of R2-D2 is one possible design for the Roomba.
In terms of our evaluation chart, we settled on 7 different criteria and constraints to compare our alternative designs. In addition, we ranked the criteria by importance and thus had different max points per category. We also added a baseline for what the current situation is with current regular garbage cans. Our criteria that we decided on are how much it decreases litter in the city, its ease of use, how it encourages people, its longevity and sustainability, how it makes waste disposal faster, its cost, and its feasibility. After deliberation, we believe that the smarter garbage can is the best solution.
In the end, we chose to go with the smarter garbage can because we thought it had the best mix when it came to accomplishing our criteria and maneuvering around our constraints. We also thought it fit into our problem statement very well, as it encourages people to throw away their garbage and that they do it properly.
We can measure the success of our project by tracking the amount of users and uses in the system, taking into account the older metrics on the average amount of people throwing away waste. We will then know precisely how many people make use of our idea and how much of an impact it had on the public. This concludes our Phase 2 video. Thank you for watching.